Angeles City is the last big city on the way up to northern Luzon and fabled Baguio. It has most of the big city conveniences, shopping malls, entertainment strip, parks, a business center, even an international airport. Angeles is the counterpart of Metro Manila, minus the noise, pollution, and chaos. In some ways, in fact, it's more than Metro Manila. It's a city with a direct cultural link to the United States, thanks to its decades-long close association with Clark Air Base. It's also a community that's both city and country. Enjoying the clean, sprawling Pampanga landscape, and at the same time, the uniquely modern sensibilities and excitement of the Angeles cityscape. Nothing is too far in Angeles. Big and modern local shopping centers like Nepo Mall or Genre Mall rub elbows with major shopping chains like Robinson's and SM. Here, city and country, lifestyle and leisure are your friendly next-door neighbors. And close to the center of Angeles, but insulated from the city noise, is a unique community made just for you, Metrogate Angeles. Spread over 87 hectares of prime Pampanga real estate, Metrogate Angeles, or MGA, as it's more popularly called, offers a lifestyle that's convenient, comfortable, and contemporary. How convenient? It's on the Maninkapaya Road, just a stone's throw away from the North Expressway or the historic MacArthur Highway, and only a few minutes drive to downtown. In fact, you can actually see the superhighway itself from Metrogate Angeles. Buying strawberry ice cream at the local grocery, or if you prefer, strawberries at the Baguio Public Market, has never been more convenient or fun.
Metrogate Angeles greets visitors at the main gate with a gateway that seems to say, "Welcome, you're now entering a community built just for you." The guard that smartly salutes you at the gate is at once your welcoming committee and your friendly neighborhood security detail. Just a few minutes in Metrogate Angeles reveal a subdivision that enjoys the perks of an exclusive community. The subdivision clubhouse, for instance, provides residents with the perks of a modern lifestyle. Two tennis courts, a swimming pool, a driving range and putting green, and a fully furnished covered basketball court. This, aside from the open-air court, for those who like their basketball out in the sun. And for activities that need a more formal venue, there are function rooms and a conference hall in the clubhouse itself. It's more than a place for taking the children out on a weekend for family fun and relaxation. It's also a place for building community relationships. Metrogate Angeles, in fact, was developed to enhance the quality of life of its community. Its lot cuts, to start with, range from 120 square meters to 150 square meters, ample for a four-bedroom house with a garage for the family sedan and a front yard for those leisurely Sunday afternoon siestas. Its community center, the clubhouse, is located where accessibility and view are maximized. From here, you can enjoy the beautiful, looming mountainscape of Arayat to the east. In the foreground, you can also see the cars on the superhighway on their way to the north.
Metrogate Angeles, unlike some subdivisions in the area, enjoys connection to the mains of the Angeles City Water District and to Metrogate Angeles' very own high-capacity elevated water tank. That means no water interruptions in summer, when you need water the most to cool off. And in the middle of the night, for those natural personal necessities. And if you happen to be visiting Metrogate Angeles at night, you will not fail to notice the well-lighted main avenue, thanks to the Angeles Electric Company. At Metrogate Angeles, convenience and security for the residents come hand in hand. Metrogate Angeles always ensures that it not only looks good, but that it also feels good to its residents. If you're a first-time visitor, the first thing you'll notice in Metrogate Angeles is its wide, clean main avenue that conveys you to the different parts of its sprawling living community. Notice the well-laid-out concrete road and gutter network. And don't worry about flooding. Under the sidewalks is a fully functional drainage system. The beautiful road network represents the kind of attention and importance Moldex gives to Metrogate Angeles and to all its other projects. The Moldex name, in fact, is synonymous with high quality in the real estate industry. For many, Moldex means spacious lot cuts and beautiful sprawling land, usually with a fine view of the natural landscape around it. For others, it's subdivision community swimming pools, playgrounds, sports facilities, and yes, a fully equipped, fully modern clubhouse. Still for some, it's the 1322 Golden Empire Tower, the tallest and most prestigious condominium address by the Manila Bay today. But for the majority, Moldex simply means the most affordable quality lots and house and lot packages north and south of Metro Manila. At present, Moldex has 19 first-class residential subdivisions, including one in Metro Manila itself, the upscale Metrogate Villas in Quezon City. Among the Moldex subdivision projects are Metrogate Indang, Metrogate San Jose, Metrogate Maykawayan 2, Metrogate Tagaytay Estates, Metrogate Silang Estates, Metrogate Santa Rosa, Tagaytay Southridge Villas, and of course, Metrogate Angeles. From its roads, to its services, to its lot offers, to its clubhouse, and to its many community amenities, Metrogate Angeles is certainly the investment that no head of the family should pass up.